London as a drunner stores on Thursday after posting its biggest loss in 5 months in the precious session, as investors dialed down expectations on the outlook for US interest rate hikes next year based on minutes from the Federal Reserve's latest policy meeting.With Chinese stocks down between 2-3% in Asian trade, low yielding currencies such as the Japanese yen and the Swiss franc remained firmly supported against the greenback as investors shied away from taking positions in a holiday-shortened week. While a December US rate hike seems to be baked in the cake.Markets are getting concerned about a possible downgrade in expectations in the outlook for rate hikes next year after the latest minutes, which is weighing on the dollar, said Kit Akes, a macro strategist at Societe Generale in London. The minutes, however, also heightened concern among some of the members over the inflation outlook.With the emphasis placed on economic data in determining the timing of future rate rises. The dollar edged 0.1% over against a broad trade-weighted basket of currencies on Thursday to 93.15 after falling 0.8% in the precious session, its biggest daily per-age fall since June. Chinese shares took a sharp hit in the Asian session with main and indices down between 2-3%.Exacerbating investor caution and dampening risk appetite. Trading conditions were thinner than usual on Thursday, with Japanese financial markets shut for a public holiday. US markets will be closed for the Thanksgiving holiday. I think it's pretty confusing now that as we move into 2018 the FED is going to be focusing on low inflation rather than growth, so this is still the overriding concern.said Stefan Innes, Head of Trading in Asia Pacific for Condyne Singapore. Reflecting the growing uncertainty about the future outlook for US interest rates, an overnight rally in June futures contracts meant that markets were pricing in a US FED Bunds target rate of 1.58% by then, implying only 2 rate hikes, below market consensus.The Euro edged up 0.1% to $1.1830, nearing a 1-month high of $1.1862 set last week.